everybody. This is Davis from Numeric Racing, back with our second blog. We got a 718 Cayman. We're putting some Numeric shifter cables on. Our customer already had our shifter, but he wanted to get ahead of the dreaded stock cable break. So he went ahead and drove his car up here from West Palm to get the install. So we're working on it now. Hopefully we can get some feedback from him when we're done, see how he feels about them. Maybe we'll talk about a Numeric shifter. We're going to be installing the cables, so I'll show you what the Numeric shifter looks like just with stock cables, with throw and play and everything in that. So we get the shift boot off. So this is what the throws are going to look like. Super short. And this is with no cables, so. So we do have a little bit of play. But what that play is coming from the cables, so. You still got super short throws. Snap back to center, very quick. So we will show you what it looks like once we get the cables installed.
All right, so to get the shield off right here, you have to remove this cap here, and then remove the speaker.
There's this bolt hidden right behind here.
There's a 10 millimeter bolt. The last one for this shield is right in the middle there. So. So what happens is with the speaker, instead of just the speaker just playing out, instead of the speaker just going out and just so the whole car can hear it, they have this tube attached to the side over there. And so it'll be attached, and so that it's pointed more directly towards the driver so that the driver can listen to the music and hear it better.
Of course, with the let's craftiness. Dan, what are we doing?
I'm just unplugging the plugs that connect to the console. Got one of them. It's just, I wish they had all the plugs would unplug the same, but just have different shapes. They all.
I mean, it wouldn't make any sense for them to make it that easy, would they?
No. Every plug, you gotta push a different button, or
they wouldn't bring it to us then, would they?
Exactly. No fun in making it easy. Alright, so we just got the our shifter out because we're going to be putting in our cables. So what we're going to be switching out is these
rubber and plastic bushings that we got here that aren't very secure. They don't really clamp in, so our cables, we have a bulkhead locking nut that's gonna clamp those in real nice. We got billet aluminum rod ends. Make for precise engagement. Isn't that right, Daniel?
Absolutely, 100%.
So we got some goodies for our Cayman here. Our customer already had a one of our NM 400 shifters, so we sold him on the cables, so we're about to change his life for the second time. This is Vlad's type of music right here.
Come on. Wait for it.
Got Sarah McLaughlin.
No idea what this is.
We are in and out. You know what's nice? Being the camera guy. We got this guy working and we got this guy ordering pizza.
I gotta stay fed, man. But
so the 718 is actually a pretty interesting transmission because you got the cables mounted on the each side of the transmission.
For sure.
And this one actually has a transfer rod. You see the rod right here. So there's the stock cable. We're going to get those out and get ours in. Taking the stock cables out. Uno.
Ashton, you gonna go pick it up?
Yeah, I need money.
Pizza boy. Let's go, Swole Patrol, get it out of there.
Come on. It's just that there's a bracket, but then there's wires too, so you have to like go around the bracket but through the wires.
Boom. Hey,
ooh.
That's
cool.
Wait, which one, man?
When Dan throws the hat backwards, you know it's game on.
Yeah, this is.
Blood, sweat, and tears.
I just got myself a razor blade.
So now we're just putting the zip tie on here on the rubber grommet. We spliced it, put the cables in, there's a kind of like a metal gasket and a bracket. And so we put it in, put the two holes, use some WD-40 so it's easier, and then I'll put it mounted. Now I'm just gonna snip this shut.
And we are ready to roll.
Let's go.
getting the beast back together.
Be careful though, don't scratch his handles with that.
Yeah. Slappy.
No, I wouldn't use that.
This man really got pineapple and ham pizza. Ooh,
that stuff slaps.
Horrible.
So good.
Horrible. We're trying to finish the job and this man's on FaceTime. Come on, bro.
It's up to me. But
all right, we finally got the cables done with our 718 Cayman. Very little to no play in the shifter. It's not gonna get any better than that. Quick snapback center. We came, we saw, and we conquered.
Hey, let's go.